Hey everybody, welcome to the Florida Keys.
Hey everybody, Steve and Brandy back again, and we are no longer in California, Lake Powell, Cape Canaveral, or West Palm Beach. Where are we at?
We are in Key Largo.
Key Largo, on on the Liquid Limo.
There's
the Kraken right there. There he is. And right over there is wonderful Key Largo. We came in here, actually, we should update you. Today is Thanksgiving.
Yes, happy Thanksgiving to everybody.
Happy Thanksgiving.
This will come in after, of course, Thanksgiving, but still, happy Thanksgiving. We decided to spend our Thanksgiving weekend doing something fun that we've wanted to do that we kept putting off. We towed the Liquid Limo down here to Key Largo, and we put in here in Key Largo, it's a Key Largo Boatyard and Storage, and they let us put in and keep our truck and trailer for the weekend, and they have a ramp there, so we were able to get in. We're gonna take it from here. We're gonna take the Liquid Limo, what is it, 48 miles?
No, 52 miles, actually.
52 miles down to Marathon. We've got a slip there to keep the dinghy in overnight. We got a hotel room there. And then on Friday, we'll get up and move down to Key West. We got a slip and a hotel room for there. Enjoy Key West for Friday night. And then Saturday morning, get up and come back to Marathon and do the same thing all the way back up to Key Largo. So, and then we'll head home on Sunday.
So somewhere around, 200 nautical miles, 215 or so?
Somewhere around there, depending on what else we do.
Yeah, we're looking to get into some mischief along the way. We might stop at a couple of restaurants we know. We might stop at some sandbars if there's some sandbar parties going on. We might hit some mangroves. It's hard to tell. We it's funny because outside of having our hotel rooms and our slips, we don't really have any real plan.
No, that's the whole point.
We haven't
just
even
to take the dinghy and go explore, and wherever the wind takes us is where we're going.
Yeah, we haven't even really set a navigation, you know, other than
our end point is Marathon tonight, and then tomorrow it's Key West. So
yeah.
Other than that, we'll figure it out.
So those should be some pretty fun videos. Key West on a Friday night, Thanksgiving weekend.
Should be fun.
Yeah, that might work. We'll have to see.
That might work.
Yeah. So anyways, we got you guys along for the journey. We're going to videotape as much as we can along this. And do people really say videotape anymore?
No, they don't. That means you're old. Stuff.
What do you say? Record? We're going to record?
We're just going to bring you along with us.
Yeah.
We'll just say that.
We'll see you guys in a minute.
Bye.
We just made our first stop. We are here at
Robbie's
Marina. I'll just give you an idea. Robbie's is kind of cool. They got a lot of tarpon out here that people feed, and different places to hang out. So very cool little spot. We like to come here. We've been here quite a few times. Yeah, this is the first time that we've come here by boat though. So the ride down here was pretty cool. It was about 25 miles or so.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. It was a little choppy, but not bad.
Yeah, we've been in worse.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're leaving here, and we're heading down to Marathon right now. Should be our next stop, unless we find a sandbar or something to hang out on. There's some other cool spots of Robbie's.
Yeah, we'll try and get some pictures of these tarpon. They're like 5 feet.
The tarpon here are enormous. They're like prehistoric.
Yeah, so maybe
we'll do a trip around
with the camera in the water so you can actually see them. They're like, they feed them little fish and they almost take your damn hand off.
Yeah, they can take your hand off. Yeah. All right, we're gonna get going and we'll check in again.
Okay,
on, which is about 58 miles from where we started this morning. It's kind of a cool area. There's mangroves up here on one side of us, and then some pretty luxury houses out here on the other side. So, pretty nice area. The mangroves, we'll try to go through them a little bit. You know, mangroves can be tricky in a boat like this because you don't know how deep it is, you don't know how wide it gets, you know, what's under the water, all that kind of stuff. So, good 58 miles.
Yes, it was a little bouncy, but not horrible.
Yeah, I mean, it was supposed to be what we call a purple day, and purple is the color that the weather charts show us when it's supposed to be good weather. So it looked like a purple day, and I think it was.
It was. Our trim tabs stopped working, so we need to do a little maintenance on those in the morning before we take off for a second leg. But I think once we fix that, it'll be able to level the boat out a little bit better. But other than that, I think it was just a really good trip.
Boy, you really notice when the trim tabs aren't working.
Yeah, I bounce like a damn ball all over the place. Especially trying to hold on to Kraken, it's like you're both bouncing all over.
I know, and Kraken just does whatever he wants up there when we're going slow like this. So, all right. Well, anyways, we'll check back in a bit.
So we came in here along, you know, the other side of the mangroves. Can't get this out of the way. And a little surprised. Look at all, like, there's some derelict boats in here. Definitely people live on these.
That's derelict. But someone probably lives on it.
There's a generator on the back. Yeah. Like, no. These boats will never move again, but somebody definitely lives on them.
But all the way around the corner.
Yeah, like they're all the way around. So it's interesting. It's kind of sad. Boats are supposed to move. but yeah, just interesting. You come around the beautiful houses and then you have this.
We were expecting to see this.
So interesting. Huh, Kraken?
Only in the Keys. All right, we're just finishing leg number one. We're pulling into our slip here in Marathon. We are at
Safe Harbor Marina
in
Marathon.
In Marathon, yeah. So just getting in. It was a great day. So happy to get in safely. All right, we just got our boat docked. There's trying to get us both in the frame. Hello, check. One, two.
there we are.
So we just got the boat docked here at Safe Harbor. Pulled our chairs out. Mixed a couple of cold ones. Yeah. And before we head over to our hotel, we're just going to sit here and have a couple of beers and
decompress.
There's the Kraken sitting in the shade. Yeah, it was a bouncy day. Not horrible.
Bouncy.
Not horrible, but yeah, we're happy to be in harbor and safe and ready to relax for Thanksgiving.
Yes. It'll be a good night.
Yeah, most likely. So cheers from Marathon Key.